707 operation with R707 by itself. It's not on there, it's not on this one. It's like it by itself. Things by itself. Oh, it's on the rear. Overland cars from the old days. It's my first time seeing a V-Line Mark 1 locomotive in service. Never seen one before. R707. reason why I've moved over here, because A66 is coming on this solar I'm standing, I don't know when. That's my first ever train I see that has a V-Line Mark 1 livery locomotive on it. I've never ever seen one before. Please.